Hello friends, my name is Hitansh. Today I am reading a smart board with two features. One feature is security alarm and second feature is water level indicator. The reason for making the security alarm is it alerts the people at home from thieves and anyone. Let's see. When a thief enters to a campus, it alerts the people with buzzer. My next project, water level indicator. The reason of making the water level indicator is it indicates the water level through LEDs, and when the water level is going to overflow, the buzzer will buzz and indicate, and one can switch off the motor. Let's see how it works.